Nehemiah 9, verse 6. And Ezra said, "You are the Lord, you alone. You have made heaven and earth, the heavens of heavens with all their hosts, the earth and all that is on it, the seas and all that is in them. To all of them, you give life, and the host of heaven worship you. Amen."